Greetings from St. Mark's Music Academy. It's hard to believe that it's been 2 years since our last student concert. We thank God that we were able to continue to function as an academy in spite of the extraordinary circumstances we faced. The pandemic introduced us to new ways of teaching and learning, and we are happy that as teachers, we persevered and our students have continued to progress and improve this performance. It is indeed a pleasure now that we are able to present our first online student recital from the youngest to our senior-most students in the academy.
All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, He made the glowing colors, He made the tiny wings. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. The purple-headed mountain, the river running by, the sunset and the morning that brightens up the sky, the cool wind in the winter, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruits in the garden, He made them every one. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. He gave us eyes to see with, and lips that we might tell. How great is God Almighty, who has made all things well. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all.
Thank you. Thank you.
And in the woodlands far glided, by the oak tree's mossy mood, the shining grass blades to my shaded, not a quiver underfoot, and birds to whistle overhead, and waters bubbling in its bed, and there for me the apple tree do lean down lovingly. When leaves that lately were springing now do fade within the copse, and painted birds do hush their singing up upon the timber tops, and brown leaf fruits are turning red in cloudless sunshine overhead, with fruit for me the apple tree do lean down lovingly. Let other folk make money faster in the air of dark true towns, I don't dread a peevish master, though no man may heed my frowns. I'd be free to go abroad, or take again my homeward road, and wherefore be the apple tree do lean down low in. Thank you.
Thank you.
stretched out still, for unto us a child is born, his promise to fulfill. Jerusalem, he cried for you. He did not come to us in vain.
I'm sure you enjoyed listening to our students perform and our talented vocal instructor. At this time, I do want to acknowledge the efforts of all our teachers who have done their best to encourage our students and help them to progress and develop their God-given talents. Till our next recital in the new year, best wishes to all of you. Wish you a blessed Christmas and a happy new year.